Weather pushing through Central Florida.
Car crashes, homes, even a local speedway damaged tonight. Take a look at this. Lightning hitting homes, winds tearing up property, and a massive pileup with kids rushed to the hospital.
WESH 2's Gail Pascoe Brown begins our team coverage in Gail. Storms wreaking havoc tonight.
Oh, absolutely, Jim. In fact, Progress Energy is here now restoring power to a house that was knocked out because of lightning. In fact, lightning struck a hole right here in the top of this house where I am in the Waterford Chase area. Thank goodness, though, there was no smoke or fire.
I was standing inside and there was a giant strike, bright blinding light and loud noise.
Now covered by a white tarp, a hole the size of a dinner plate was left in Karen Walsh's roof in the Waterford Lakes area of East Orange County.
They said it was going to rain. They didn't say anything like this.
The rain summoned the highway patrol. Troopers in Orange County to land in the Cocoa area responded to 37 traffic crashes in 2 hours. This head-on collision happened at Econ Trail and Curry Ford Road. Investigators don't know yet if rain actually caused this car and van to crash. The impact ripped the roof off this BMW. 7 people were taken to the hospital, including 4 children. They were taken to Arnold Palmer. The trooper on the scene says the injuries are not life-threatening. Torrential rain and high winds caused damage at the New Smyrna Speedway in Volusia County. The storm rolled in about 5 o'clock, taking down the scoreboard and damaging billboards.
Were those winds exceptionally strong?
Yes, yes, extremely. They were, when we couldn't get the door shut, the ceiling tiles in the office were all sucked up into the ceiling. It was incredible.
Just before turn 3, sponsor billboards littered the track. Ed Perry was busy cleaning up. The storm came up quickly and even did some damage here to these bleachers. But folks here tell me that they should have all of this cleaned up in time for tomorrow night's super late model car race.
Some damage to a couple of the track lights and a big race tomorrow, so we have a lot of cleanup to do.
For Chase area, look right up there at the top. You see that white tarp? That is where lightning struck this evening and put a hole inside this house. The firefighters, thank goodness, they put it up there so the family could stay there tonight. Meanwhile, Progress Energy is on the scene trying to restore this family with some power tonight. I'm Gail Pascoe Brown, live in Orange County.